Station 3, do you read me? Give me a sign, man. This storm is getting pretty wild. Come on, 3, log in. Quit fucking around.
There he is.
Finally. What took you?
Is the microphone still broken in station 3? I'll take that as a yes.
Yeah, you can't reply. He should be able to hear you, though. Can see activity registering, so your voice is definitely going through.
Oh, okay. We can chat later, 3.
Yeah, this is pretty serious. I've had a distress call from Central. There's a situation and we have to fire up signal monitoring and relay systems right away.
What kind of situation?
I don't know. I'm assuming it's got something to do with this storm. Whatever it is, it's big to want to involve us.
Shit. Okay, what do we do then?
Well, my fucking cabin power isn't holding up in this weather, so I can't process the signals myself. 2, you need to feed the frequency information through to the backup terminal in station 3. And 3, you just need to tune, decode, and process. Just refer to the handbook on the microfilm. It'll walk you through it.
I've never done any of this stuff, so I'm not going to be much help, I'm afraid.
It's simple, honestly. You could do this in your sleep.
Okay. First one is due to appear in a minute or so. Have a quick read of that microfilm handbook. It should be on your left.
I'm going to get suited up and restart the generator. Don't fuck it up.
Okay, 3, we're up. Do whatever it is you're supposed to do. Okay, my light here just turned green and the signal stopped. So I think you did it right. Next one coming up in 30 seconds, apparently.
Don't leave them hanging too long. I don't know what they're for, but I know we have to make them top priority or I'll get shit.
Of course, don't worry, we'll keep on top of it. Okay, there it is. Creepy sounding things, aren't they?
Twenty-six, fourteen, zero, one, two. 26, 14, 0, 1, 2. 26, 14, 0, 1, 2.
Thanks, 3. Just pushing this update to the transmitter now. Getting the hang of it, huh? Next one coming up. 1. What does GCS mean?
GCS? What do you mean?
Yeah, no, this next one has come through with an additional note. GCS 3 equals E1 V1 M1.
I've not seen it before. Check the microfilm. Might be something in there about it. Listen, let me know when you're done with that one. I haven't heard back from the transport team, and I'm starting to worry.
Sure thing. Okay, here it is. Whoa. Okay, that's different.
Flashing red screen.
Yeah, quite the warning sign.
Shit. Something's going on. The last two must have just been testing the system. Tune it as normal, and I'll see what I can find out once I get these goddamn lights on.
Thank you.
Okay, one, we're done. Nothing has happened really, all good. What did you want?
I'm about to head outside to look at this generator. My cabin is completely out. Listen, I just checked the roster and we were supposed to hear from the supply team 3 days ago. But I've had nothing. No responses either.
Shit. The storm?
I hope not. Three, can you monitor a range for me? They use an emergency signal somewhere between 8,000 and 8,500 range. FM. See if you can track it down for me.
That's our supplies for the next 6 months. If they turn back, what do we do?
We can reschedule. I'm more worried that they didn't turn back. Otherwise, we'd be having a drink by now. The boat was called 20F.
God, yeah. Okay. Three. 8,000, 8,500 FM somewhere. See if you can pick up a distress signal or something.
Received from Madrid confirms the epidemic has travelled across the Atlantic. They have been sighted, connecting to central population centres and beginning what is being described as a removal. It's not yet known if the anomaly is still moving with weather systems. We'll bring you further updates as they happen.
Does anyone read? This is Clive vessel 20F. Do you read me?
Oh my god, that's them.
Stress signal from supply vessel 20F. Please respond. Is anyone there? We don't have enough supplies to last whatever this is out. We have some on board, but it's not enough. We try to turn back, but the storm, or them, have messed with our GPS and sent us straight into the ice.
What on earth is he talking about?
We're holed up here. We just got word from Central that New York has fallen. Everyone's gone there now. I thought us being so remote would give us time, maybe, but I can see them coming. Be ready. All of you. It's 20F out.
One, are you there? Are you hearing this?
Lock your door, too. Three, do the same.
What do you mean? Did you hear the report?
I just got a call from Station B at the coast. Something is happening. I don't know what, but they said we had to lock up and stay in our cabins. Then it went dead.
What are you talking about?
Just do it. They're here.
Ugh! Who are they? Shit, one, there's another GCS signal coming in. Do we process it still?
Yeah. As long as the GCS number is going up, we're helping a lot of people.
It was three last time, it's six this time. What does it mean?
That's good. Just process the signals.
That's it in.
Bravo. Echo. Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. Bravo. Echo. Mike, Zulu, Sierra, Hotel, Bravo, 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 Echo. Mike, Zulu, Sierra. Echo. Mike, Zulu, Sierra, Hotel, Bravo, 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 Echo. Hotel, Bravo, Echo. Mike, Zulu, Sierra, Hotel, Bravo. Echo. Mike. Zulu. Sierra. Hotel. 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 Bravo. Echo.
3, there's something... I don't know what I'm looking at. Cabling? 1, I can see something above 3's cabin. One of the power lines down. 1, are you there?
Fuck! What the hell is that?
I can't see you from here, 1. What's going on?
It's above me. Shit, it's above me. It's over station 3, too. They're here.
What's here? Jesus, 1, what the fuck is out there?
It's fine. It's fine. You'll be fine.
Shit. Here's another signal. GCS7 equals E1 V5 M1. 1, what the hell? It's flashing urgent.
Guys, are any of you walking around in that storm? That's crazy. You'll get yourself killed.
No one is outside. You're seeing things, 4.
Number station 3, this is station 4. Do not go outside. Don't go out there. Stay inside. Lock up. Do not go out there.
Guys, I'm shutting down Station 5 and getting the fuck out of here. They took 6. Station 6 is fucking gone. Those things just ripped it out of the ground.
3. James, the last signal hasn't sent. My terminal is going crazy demanding a response. I think the wind has misaligned a transmitter or something. We need to go out to it. Please, James, I'm sorry, but I can't get out. I'm trapped. You'll still be able to hear me, though. Go. Go. Feel my legs, James. I'm so tired. What are you doing? James, please.
He's coming back.
Welcome back.